frequency model system that can be expressed by the Bessel's series. Now, any equation of a frequency modulation can be expressed by ST, which is equal to A cos omega CT plus M sin omega MT. And this omega MT is the modulating signal which has been used in here, and MF is the modulation index. Now, the ST is actually a real value of a phasor, and this phasor is equal to an exponential function. And this can be expressed by two times this and this. And if we take the terms in particular calculation, then we have time 1. And any function can be expressed by its Fourier series by this. This is Fourier coefficient and this is exponential function. And we actually take the addition of this coefficient and the exponential function from n equal to minus infinity and n equal to plus infinity. Now the term 1, this term here, is this term also can be expressed by Fourier series, which is this term, and this is the Fourier coefficient here, and omega 0 fundamental frequency, which is equal to the modulating frequency, which is equal to the omega, and this Fourier coefficient Cn can be evaluated by this formula, and this is minus 2 by 2 to plus 2 by 2. We take the full integration of this function, then 1 by t is equal to 1 fn, and if we evaluate the t, the value of t is equal to this, t is equal to this, and omega 2 is t by 2 is equal to pi by omega. Now we evaluate all the terms by this. Now we get this function from here, and now we have to replace this omega m t term here by a variable x. Now take the substitution there by x of this term omega m t, and you have this term and this term.
Very cool.
We know that the Bessel function can be expressed by this formula, and which is absolutely this is absolutely equal to this term Cn, which is this, and the term here is the same. So we can evaluate that Cn is equal to Jn mf. The time exponential function can be expressed by these terms, which was presented in before, the term 1, and the Cfm, the phasor, can be expressed by this, as presented before, and this is evaluated like that. JNFF and exponential J omega NT, and ST is the real value of this phasor, which is equal to AJN and this term. So if we think to express the wideband FM, then we can use the variable, the terms expressed by GN particular by particular MF, and put this term in particular term. So we get a power spectrum density like that. For a wideband FM, as infinitesimally infinitesimal power spectrums is here, but they are very but they contain less amount of power. So for engineering purpose, we take a particular number of photons for the transmission purpose. I think you understand all the time that I explained before, and thank you for listening.